Bay and inland waters rough. Friday, north winds 15 to 20 knots with gusts up to 25 knots. Bay and inland waters choppy. Friday night, northeast winds 15 to 20 knots with gusts up to 25 knots. Bay and inland waters choppy. Saturday, northeast winds 10 to 15 knots with gusts up to 20 knots. Bay and inland waters a moderate chop. Saturday night, northeast winds 10 to 15 knots. Bay and inland waters a moderate chop. Sunday, east winds 5 to 10 knots. Bay and inland waters light chop. Sunday night, east winds 5 to 10 knots. Bay and inland waters light chop. Monday, east winds 5 to 10 knots. Bay and inland waters light chop. Isolated showers and thunderstorms in the afternoon. Winds and waves higher and near thunderstorms. Your coastal waters forecast for the WXK83 listening area for the following marine location. Coastal waters from Bonita Beach to Englewood out 20 nautical miles. Issued at 5:55 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Hurricane warning in effect. Tonight, hurricane conditions expected. South winds 50 to 60 knots with gusts up to 80 knots, becoming west 35 to 45 knots with gusts up to 60 knots after midnight. Seas 14 to 19 feet, occasionally to 24 feet. Wave detail, southwest 19 feet at 13 seconds and west 4 feet at 7 seconds. Bay and inland waters extremely rough. Isolated thunderstorms. Thursday, tropical storm conditions expected with hurricane conditions possible. Northwest winds 25 to 30 knots with gusts up to 40 knots. Seas 9 to 12 feet, occasionally to 15 feet. Wave detail, west 12 feet at 9 seconds and northwest 2 feet at 4 seconds. Bay and inland waters very rough. Numerous showers with isolated thunderstorms early in the morning, then isolated showers and thunderstorms in the late morning and early afternoon. Thursday night, north winds 25 to 30 knots, diminishing to 20 to 25 knots after midnight. Seas 7 to 10 feet, occasionally to 13 feet, subsiding to 5 to 7 feet, occasionally to 9 feet after midnight. Wave detail, northwest 9 feet at 8 seconds. Bay and inland waters very rough. Friday, north winds 20 to 25 knots, becoming northeast 15 to 20 knots in the afternoon. Seas 4 to 6 feet, occasionally to 8 feet. Wave detail, northwest 6 feet at 8 seconds and northwest 5 feet at 8 seconds. Bay and inland waters rough. Friday night, northeast winds 20 to 25 knots, diminishing to 15 to 20 knots after midnight. Seas 3 to 5 feet, occasionally to 6 feet.
County 500 Tall Department's Pasco Fire Rescue just went to their condition 6. Engine's gone too.
Engine two.
I turned the sun down already, but if you can change engine two's quarters, we're going to be running out of station 9 till further notice.
Engine 2 at station 9, I will change it for you.
Thank you, take this. Station 25 on QL.
Station 25.
We just received a page regarding Medic 25 status. Medic 25, High Water 25, and Truck 25 are currently out of service until further notice for the storm.
Okay. Medic 25 went delayed before they went out of service. Nobody fixed it. I'll put Medic 25 out. Truck 25 is also, everybody's on condition 6 now, so.
Yeah, that makes sense. I think we both understand now. My apologies about the medic.
It's all good. You do still have staff for it, though, correct?
Yeah, it's affirmative. We're just bunkered down in our EOC in Seminole.
I understand. Be safe. Have a good night.
All right, thank you. You too.
SR66 dispatch. SR66. Dispatch SR-66, you have traffic?
SR-66, can you generate a call for a sick person?
Do you want me to show you a patient?
That's the problem.
Do you want to, I'm sorry, I know they're not responding at this time, or can you ask?
Stand by for now.
Dispatch SR-66, 10-minute notification. Dispatch SR-66, 20-minute notification. SR-66.
One patient, refusal, you can trail SR-66 available.
Understood, one refusal, SR-66 back on the event.